It's three better not get into trouble. Oh god. Ah. Okay. Please no set for him. Where is he from? Portugal. Okay, let's bet 10k. And someone from Russia would only bet a third. Clean. That's not bubble. Good luck. He makes the call, guys. Let's go. Venus don't bubble as well. And we fade the two order. For a nice double up on the bubble. Gonna check raise here against the small sizing. Got some nice backdoors with this one. And he was really small on the drawing board, so and he opens like the fucking cutoff, so he still has a bunch of auto folds here, like 7-9 of spades or whatever. It's a pretty sexy turn. Plan here is just to fold out flop floats, so let's do that. Fuck my life. We only have 34k now, which is 17 big blinds, but it's still pretty nice. Good luck. Big bounty on the line, 55 euros. Faded. Nice. Oh lol, you have to change each of them. Oh my god. Let's call. Okay. Slow blade aces. If I check here, he might bluff sometimes. I think we're just gonna see a check back from Ace King. I mean, I guess he could have 10s and 9s here still. Okay. What did he have? He had Ace 5. Stuttgart, I'm guessing. Not bad, not bad. Like, is your girlfriend also, like, Australian then? How do you land it as an Australian land, like, a chop at Bosch? Decent flop for 6 years of spades. He bets a third. We're just calling. And if he jams turn, we are just calling. Nice. I just called the flop because yeah, I mean, that's just fine. I think on turn it's also just fine to get it in. If you think about his overall range, like how many draws there are, and how often he's gonna give up on the river, and we can just protect our hand and our equity as well as, you know. If we hit against a hand like Ace King, he's probably checking back river sometimes here. So jamming kind of makes sense in that regard. There's so much information in every little thing in poker and country is a pro. Like I'm a 100% believer in country reads. This would be good enough to go with against this open. Right, let's bet out. He shouldn't have too many better 9s, so right now I feel like we're only losing to pocket 10s, and since there's a very small part, or small amount of possible hands compared to Ace King, Ace Queen, pocket 8s. Alright, this is not good, guys. This is not good at all. This is like 100% pocket 10s. Maybe not, though. Can we fold? Thing is, it's tough when they have a better 9. It's pretty, like, it's kind of unlikely that they would jam a check here. So yeah, I think we got a call. No, like who bluffs here? But like dots. It just doesn't make sense to jam a lot of hands like 10s. Nice, let's fucking go. Let's fucking go. 61 euro bounty. All right, chip leading this. What guys? Remember how we were chip leading this? Like 1 of 18 and I busted in 15th because I lost every single fucking hand. This tournament has been a rough one for me in the past, honestly. Like maybe today is the day we finally turn around. That's one try flop. Let's go for 3 streets, hopefully. And we're gonna jam river here. 4 bullets in the main again. Fuck my life. It's hope we see the hero call. Let's go. Let's fucking go. Oh shit, guys. Yeah, we just all in. Good luck. You open jam 17 blinds. Usually this is a pocket 7s, pocket 8s, pocket 6s. This is massive. Let's go. Come on. Let's get this shit done. I think we should be calling here. Yeah. Not much value in bluffing, so let's check it back. That's a good turn. Quick check by him. A small bet here. Fuck. Too bad. I've been active, but I'm also just playing frequencies, and I like a raise here with the 9-4 off, and I think 4x is the sizing, 60 deep. And I wouldn't be too surprised to see a limp raise here, and he just clicks it back very nasty, but 9-4 is going into the muck. He shows the 4-3 suited. Amazing done, man. Well done, well done. Got me hard. C-bet. Never mind my. It's all good. Dude, we should 3-bet again here. I can't. This is fucking ridiculous. What the fuck? How do we high roll all the frequencies right now? This is amazing. This guy is like, the fuck, man. This fucking German, man. Totally out of line. He never has it. He clicks it. He just min clicks it. I mean, we're definitely not folding 30k and 250k. So let's see a flop. Okay. Min 4-bet, we're back in the chip lead. Oh man, what is even happening? No, 30% still. 41. Green. Fucking hell, mate. Can we just finally knock someone out here? It's a very standard call with 91 euros on the line. Anyone with a Dini Negreanu avatar is a fish. Dude, it would actually be a next level thing to get a DNX avatar. That would be fucking sick. This turn is a bit too tempting though. Brick City. Show me the bluff. Oh, he had it. Oh my god, please open, please open, please open me. Yo, Snoggy Pie is back. Gifts a sub to Inception Erection. Thank you very much. Welcome home to you, man. Thank you. Bring me Rango for this Ace King hand. We 3-bet the guy again. I can't believe it. And we have it this time. This is great. Let's get out of line. Come on. No, why do we get this flop? Why? But then again, like, do you really think he has the sets? Wouldn't he just jam a bunch of them? This is so fucking funny. He just calls the 3, but we see that again. I feel like if he had 5s, he would have just jammed it. Come on, big blind. Pocket 7s, pocket 8s, pocket 6s. Not pocket 6s. This is just fucking killing me. Alright. That's just so fucking funny, honestly. That we, I was so ready to just see this, the punt 4-bit jam with like ace duels, but like, he keeps it simple, he keeps it clean. Yes. Oh, this is the funniest fucking shit ever. I can't believe it that we're 3-betting him again. This is so unreal. Oh, this is This is just too fucking funny. He never folded before. Hold! There's the punt! Don't do it! Don't! Let's fucking go! On the fifth three bet against him, he finally loses it and goes in there with the nice booty. There's the 900. This is the stack I wanted. This is the fucking stack I was talking about. And I was like, 50 big? Meh. This is what we need for the final table. So yeah, we're on the final table of this tournament. I defend the big blind and he c-bets. Okay. Open ender. Let's go along with it. And I'll make a straight. Yeah, we're just gonna bet to 2/3. That's the final table. Oh, it could be first elimination. Come on. Okay, finally get a KO. It's a small one, 42 euros, but finally take one down. Good luck. Wow. Nice, let's go. The snap jam also makes hands like aces less likely, right? So we only fucked against 6s, 7s, 5. Way more like ace, king, ace, queen, ace, jack. Yeah, I think we take it with the booty. There it is. Let's go, come on. Good luck. Let's fucking go. That's one huge
final table. UNGOOD.
Oh, fuck my life. I'm not even sure if I like it, to be honest. I think we're just flipping so often here. Maybe you can get a queen. Better lucky than good. I didn't really think he would limp tens there. Raise this one. Get it in. Pink. Winning tournaments in style, eh? Not too bad. Not too bad. Definitely lucky there with the E7. Cash for 3,460.77. It's our final cash, not too bad. GG. Thanks, I hope you enjoyed the new overlay, the new sub alerts. I'm pretty happy with everything, so let's keep on grinding. I see you very soon.